Metro police have arrested the driver involved in a hit and run that left a man in critical condition. Police say it happened just before 2 o'clock yesterday morning near Sand Hill and Hawaii Avenue. Officials say a 63-year-old man was sleeping inside of a tent off the side of the road when a Chevy Cruze drove off the road and hit him. The driver then stopped at a business nearby and told him to wait for police, but he did not. The driver was later arrested. The cause of the crash is under investigation.